Hello everybody, my name is Edagram, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Let's keep it there. Clean up an aisle in the middle of the road. Let's take a look what's in here. Nope, there's not much I need to do in there, actually. Just come back and mess with it later. But the main thing I want to take care of is the power. However, I am going to do that. Get rid of you. I wonder. Straighten you up a little bit more. Good enough. You guys really do like to stand in the way. Release me. There. Perfect. Okay, got that power, got that power, need more power inside. Thank you. I doubt this will work, but I'll try it anyways. See? I knew what I'm talking about. Oh, fine, be that way. There. Okay, got that. Got that. Need more. Try to get this centered now. Grab it. Check out upstairs. Oh yeah, there's nothing up here. I was gonna feed the morons. If they'll move out of their way. Stairs. I will go ahead and remove these two. Don't have to be pretty, it just has to be good enough. I don't know where I'm gonna stick you. Put you right in here. There. Fine, whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and give him some walking room. He'll be alright. And last but not least, some cow watts. in depression mode. Hey, you. How about you take care of this stuff? Well, I hope that you enjoyed the show, and if you did, subscribe, like, and ring the bell so you can get more episodes. And don't forget to visit our Patreon site. And I will see you on the next episode. Goodbye.